Curve is a story of a young woman who's on her way to get married, decides to take a detour through the desert to have a little bit of time for herself, and she comes across all sorts of problems, both physical and personal, along the way. She finds herself in extreme danger, and through confronting those dangers, she sort of grows as a person. So it's really a great story about sort of female empowerment. Well, I think the thing that attracted me initially was it was a very intelligent script, and that it's got a sort of a very tense build-up where there's an exponential curve of excitement and of danger, if you like. We don't lay it all out in the first act. It starts in a very naturalistic place, which I did a film called The Skeleton Key, and I approached that in the same way, where you recognise the world. It's not an unreal, stylized world. It's actually very naturalistic, and then things start to unravel. But I think it was the idea of the journey that the female character goes on, and I knew it'd be very exciting to work with an actress, and because she really has to go into some quite extreme places, both physically in terms of how difficult they were to shoot, but also emotionally and mentally. So that was a big appeal to me. Julianne Hough is the lead in Curve, and she's amazing. I mean, the fact that she was trained as an actress, as a dancer, I think is really important, because it meant that, she was used to turning up on set and has spending 10 hours with really physically demanding environment. But some of the things she has to go through, she's contorted, strapped upside down. She has to swim from a submerged car in icy waters. She has to fight. She has to eat rat flesh and drink her own urine. The horror genre is a very broad church now, and I think there's some really interesting. I mean, Curve is probably on the least sort of bloody edge of that genre, but it's very all embracing, and I think the audience is very enthusiastic. I think you have a really enthusiastic audience. So If there's that audience out there, then to have a festival like this is very, very important, because all directors want to get a response from the audience, and there's no better way than to be at a festival. And of course, Fright Fest is not only is London my hometown, but to be in Leicester Square on these huge screens is really exciting. Probably Rosemary's Baby was the horror film that I was most disturbed and most enjoyed. Night of the Hunter, I think, is an amazing film. And then the ghost stories like The Others, or even The Innocents, even earlier. But I think it's I keep coming back to Rosemary's Baby.